I'm Neil Harris. I'm a glass sculptor, or lamp worker, or flame worker. Anything will do. Previously, I made wildlife, birds, fish, any sort of wildlife. At the moment, more or less, dogs. They call it lamp work because traditionally they worked off a lamp, which was an oil lamp or a paraffin lamp with a flame. Then they blew a fine jet of air which pushed a little bit of the flame and heated it up. So you had like a needle point flame, and that's where they get the term lamp work. Processes involved, no polishing, no cutting, no engraving. Comes out the flame and it's done. I see myself as a one-man band, a craftsman who was just carrying on traditional skills.
Oh, he taught me to love him and call me his flower. That's blooming to cheer him through life's dreary hour. Oh, I long to see him and regret the dark hour. He's one that neglected this pale wildwood flower.